You're not coming to the city with me, are you?
I'm sorry. He's my brother.
Help your girlfriend.
I feel terrible, but I don't have a choice here.
That's fine. Where did all the people go? I thought I could do this, but I can't. I can't even look at you anymore. I'll get you through it nice and slow when the world's spinning out of control. Afraid of what they might lose. You're useless!
Don't listen to what Casey means.
Get out of here! You could beg them once
I'm through the other house. Maybe I'm the crazy one.
You're not crazy. Yeah, I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see. Okay, you can't stop your life because mine's a mess.
Yeah, I know, but I said I'd look after you and I meant it. I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, I'll be your soldier. It's okay.
We should be gone by now. Well, we are leaving straight after my shift. Off to our new lives in the city.
Everything is going to be absolutely fine. You're going to be an amazing mother.
We're going to figure this out. How am I better off with the guy that I love treating me like I don't exist? Don't do that to people you care about.
No, I love him. It's always been you. Will you wait for me?
You idiot. Can't wait for you forever.
I heard the news about the baby.
I want to go back and change it.
Of course you would, because you're a good person. And I know you must have been in a pretty bad place to lie about something like that. It's because I know you're better than that. You know you're better than that. In fact, you're amazing. You shouldn't let anyone tell you anything less than that.
No family, no nothing. It's just you and me.